Let's learn how to use place value. Let's learn how to use place value. We use the 10 digits from 0 to 9 to write any number we can think in our mind. The value of a digit depends on its position. So let's learn and get right with it. A 1 in the ones place is worth 1. A 1 in the tens place is worth 10. A 1 in the hundredths place is worth 100. A 1 in the thousandths place is worth 1,000. Let's learn how to use place value. Let's learn how to use place value. A 3 in the ones place is worth 3. A 5 in the tens place is worth 50. A 4 in the hundredths place is worth 400. A 9 in the thousandths place is worth 9,000. Let's learn how to use place value. Let's learn how to use place value. Now listen to these digits and their place value position. Say what they're worth all on your own. A 6 in the ones place is worth. An 8 in the tens place is worth. A 7 in the hundredths place is worth. A 3 in the thousandths place is worth. Let's learn how to use place value. Let's learn how to use place value. Now I'll say some digits and put them in a position on the place value chart. You tell me what the number's worth. A 3 in the ones place, a 5 in the tens place is worth. A 5 in the ones place, a 2 in the tens place, a 2 in the hundredths place is worth. A 0 in the ones place, a 0 in the tens place, a 0 in the hundredths place, a 1 in the thousandths place is worth. Let's learn how to use place value. Let's learn how to use place value. Be sure to subscribe and press the like button below. It's easy and free. And want to have more fun learning with me? Search for these fun videos or check out my website, jackhartmann.com.